Perhaps our next act has the answer. Meet 54-year-old Sydney accountant Loretta Rabbit and her best friend, Chloe.
Chloe's pampering costs more than mine. She gets her hair cut every 3 weeks, beautiful conditioners and shampoos. She's a pink diva. We both love pink.
But there's more to this pooch than just the glamorous life.
We do a lot of training in our garage, which I've set up mirrors and carpets. We put routines together there. We do ads on TV, pet expos, live performances, and Chloe goes to the Children's Hospital at Randwick on Wednesday afternoons to visit the children. You want to have a pet? Chloe's different than the other dogs you've had on. I don't think any of them have been 9.5 inches tall or pink, and she's planning on winning.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
I'm Loretta and this is Chloe.
I love Chloe. She's gorgeous. Oh.
She's gorgeous, isn't she?
What is she?
She's a toy poodle that is normally white.
You know, you're washing the dog in the washing machine. You shouldn't put any red socks in.
Okay, let's see what you two have.
Let's go, come on.
Oh, my God, you need that dog.
Oh, my, I so want that dog.
Hi, Tommy.
Hi, Ken.
You want to go for a ride?
Puppy power!
Yes!
That is the best dog performance I've seen, and I want to know how Chloe got my car and how the hell I'm going to get back to the hotel after this.
You have a lot of spare time on your hands, don't you, darling? My dog, I can't even get to go to the toilet outside, so I thought it was fantastic.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Yeah, I would agree with Carl. That dog is very intelligent and it was really enjoyable. I really
liked
it.
Thank
you. Yes for me.
Yes.
Yes.
Two yeses. They're just welcome. They're just welcome. OK, you got three yeses.
That's three yeses. And Loretta and Chloe are tickled pink.